Okay, so as I record this part, I realize I'm probably in for the worst final few hours of my life, especially because you know how hard and difficult the world that Mer was. You know how hard and difficult this world was in Kingdom Hearts 2. Let's see how difficult it's gonna be in Dreams Out Distance. Defeat Queen Butterfly. There we go. Just keep dodging. Got him. Got her, I should say. That was a pretty easier said than done.
Wait, isn't this?
The world that never was.
Is the organization's world sleeping too? No, it can't be. I know I definitely found the seven keyholes already. So I've got to be awake again, and in the real world. But why here?
Aw, what's the matter, sleepyhead?
Who's there? Show yourself!
We jumped through a lot of hoops to get you here.
Look who it is.
But it looks as if it's gonna pay off.
Greg's back.
You're part of this?
Hey, let's hit these plot points in order, Sora, Roxas. First, you must be wondering about your revised itinerary. Why am I here, not back home? The answer's simple. We brought you to this place. Hijacked your little slumber party before it started. And ever since, we've been both your companions and your constant guides.
Before it started? Well, the man in the robe! And so that guy in the black coat! And Xemnas!
Bingo! You were able to go back in time to just before your home became a sleeping world, only because a past version of you already existed there. And I can see, in the past, you already met Mr. Rogue Guy. Yep, he was there then to make sure you ended up here now.
That's ridiculous!
It sure is. It's too perfect. Who'd ever believe it? Which is why you idiots never saw it coming. You thought you were off doing some kind of test, right? We'll test this. How come you're wearing the same clothes if you're already back home? You are not gonna wake up, okay? Look, there's no real versus dreams anymore. There's just you, us, and this.
I see. Fair enough. So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Ooh, I see you still got that angry look down. But here is where I tag out. I got just a few more hoops I gotta jump through.
Come with me.
What?
Pleasant dreams, kiddo.
Yes, this was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself. He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
What do you mean?
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends called Anzen.
Whoa!
He's standing for me like, hello.
Him. Is that?
Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned.
Me. Right before my world was swallowed by the darkness.
To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion.
What are you saying? That he knew everything that would happen?
No, not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time.
So? That could only tell him so much. How did he know I would be here today?
Simple.
Kairi! Oh, ah!
And now Traverse Town. What the?
You've been here many times. Your first journey, your voyage through memories, in the Datascape, in your dreams, relived again and again, like deja vu.
And so is the king.
Mickey?
Now Donald and Goofy just finished.
Goofy! Pluto!
Right now it's recapping the events of Kingdom Hearts 1, I think. Now what? Okay, that was bizarre. So now what? Riku has to go here? Perfect. Ow.
Where am I now? Why am I here? I unlocked all 7 keyholes, so I should be back in the world I came from.
All right, cut through the white links in the chains. Cut through all the white links within 3 attacks, deal major damage to enemies. see, what else I need to put on? Gets high potions. Sonic Blade I can give to Sora when I get back to Sora's body. Okay, that's pretty cool. Not gonna lie. Well, this just proves to you that I can't get it by with just attacks my own. Just regular attacks. I need to use my commands too. That's Dream Candy. Okay. So that fills the spirit's link gauges. Alright, let's put them in counterpoint. Heal while I'm at it. Perfect. What the hell's with this giant reactor?
Yeah.
Great. Maybe it's important later. Sorry, that seems to be important right now. Okay, that was pretty close. What the hell is he? Perfect. I think I'm gonna use this opportunity to grind for Riku. Especially because I know he's going to need it. Well, that worked out. There we go. Alright, so this sequence isn't that hard. The reality shift for Riku isn't really that hard.
Yeah.
Obtain double flight. Have abilities to make another spirit. Stagger Steps, Just a Baki, Ducky Goose. I can tell you need some major bonding, buddy. Nothing for Sunny. Yep, nothing whatsoever for Sunny. And then let me, I think since I'm changing out the party members now. Yeah, okay, cool. I almost have enough to afford Kiraga. Let me change party again. Take Wingman. Take Daisy. Let's see if these ability wings have anything. Wingman has nothing. Daisy has nothing. Sunny has nothing. Alright. Let's switch party members again. I'll bring Darkwing back. Bring Shiver back. Actually, no. Then Mage Master. Because I'm going to help Mage Master get more. More ability points. There we go. Make him the active party member with me.
Okay. Alright, let's continue on.